the boy Zitters, welcome back to another Epic Adventures, guys. Behind me is actually an abandoned school that is named as the Green School. I don't know why they call that school the Green School. It's not green, but yeah, it's, I know it's weird, but they're actually gonna demolish this place, guys, because it's pretty old and they probably built a new school on the other, somewhere else, and they want to demolish this place, but some people came here and burning this place, guys, but the biggest part of the school, guys, actually burned down, so probably by vandalism. So it's pretty sad, actually, because you can see on the roof, guys, the whole roof is gone by the fire. And after, if you walk through this, guys, there's actually another building and the roof is gone as well. So yeah, they put a big fire, guys, but at least we have this one. But we can still explore it. So if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button out, guys. And yeah, that's gonna find out together what they're all gonna find inside and outside of this property, guys. It's gonna be epic and dangerous, like always. Let's go. Look, guys, in front of me is actually a sort of wall. So we need to climb over the wall to get to this compound, guys. And yeah, it's pretty sad. It's almost full destroyed, but it's epic. And yes, another scary epic school exploration video. Also, we see what we see. Literally, you can see that this school, when it was still in use, was very, very big. And yes, there's actually some furniture still left behind inside, guys, but not that much. We are here for the architecture something, guys. We are just here for the looks, the old looks of, yeah, just like The Last of Us and The Walking Dead. Pretty sad, actually, but it's nice. Dude. Okay, how do we get inside this building here? We're gonna use the door, man. It's easier for us. And this must be, yeah. Maybe this is the reason why they call this a green school, man. Check this, guys. There's some multiple floors, but we're gonna do every floor very quick, guys. And yes, there's still the main floor. If you're wondering where we are. Where we are now. Oh. Check this. This is scary, man. Dude. Oh. Yo, there's sort of the theater here. Looks cool and scary, probably at night. What the heck is this? There are some multiple chairs here, guys. Probably a chill spot for where people or kids were here to, yeah, meet up together and drink. So freaky orange drink. Orange juice. Check this, you got a lot of chairs. Maybe another secret part. But this is cool, man. Guys, we're actually gonna explore this and fire together. What is there? You also found already some chairs, but maybe it's a whole underground sort of room. A scary room. Be safe, man. It's very weak. The wood is very weak, dude. I have a feeling this will collapse. What is it here? That's a sort of basement, dude. What is the wallet? And what's on the... Ooh.
the hell is this, guys? Some off leather.
Yo. Underground complex, dude. Looks cool. Ooh, check this out. That's legit like the freaking Last of Guys. Lost in nature.
Guys, check this hallway, man.
That's why I love to explore this place.
We actually want to explore this place throwback summer of 2017, guys, but we never did it because it was too risky. So yeah.
Not risky by... Ooh.
Oh, what the hell is that?
What was that, guys? We were afraid that we would get coached by the cops. Because back in summer, last summer, guys, previous summer, this building was under protection of the cops, guys. So multiple police patrols was driving around the school. So yeah, you know, to... How do you say that? To protect it, guys. Oh, check them out. He actually did a collab with them. So, guys, don't forget to subscribe to them. They are some nice people. And we actually explored a freaky abandoned fort together, guys. A scary one. And actually, one of them from the crew, guys, broke his freaky finger, guys. And it was pretty. Not cool, dude. Oh. Yo, this hole was pretty big. So guys, there's now literally the second floor and probably the last one. This building. Check this. Another building, guys, and that was a building that was standing in the intro. That was burned down by vandalism, guys, but you can see it was a nice one, man. Need some more stairs. Oh, a pigeon. Dude. The roof is here, man. You gonna let me? You gonna go with me to the roof? What? What did you find there? No. Told me to come to him, but maybe he found something. Is it epic?
He did a crap of that.
Okay, what now?
Is that okay here?
What?
Is that okay here?
Holy shit.
I know that problem.
So if you're now gonna walk on the freaking roof, guys, look. It's getting ready to collapse. To collapse on the... Oh my, that's crazy and dangerous. So, I guess...
Maybe not.
Yeah, we can take a look on the stairs, yeah. But we're not gonna walk on the freaking roof, guys. Like you see, it's pretty weak. I told you guys in the beginning, this place is dangerous to explore, actually. Because, yeah, it's pretty old and it's ready to get collapsed. And very weak. Very, very weak. As well. Holy shit. Dude, that's nuts, man. Whoa. We're now legit high and everyone can see us in the freaking apartments.
Ah.
Dude, look crazy. Nice. Alright fam, it's now ready to explore another building. The old one and the most dangerous one. Look at all the freaking birds. Dude. They're coming. Okay. Some bandit shoes. Oh, some stuff is still left behind you, man. Great. Dude, what a mess. Ugh, crazy old buildings, I hate it. Look guys, this is what I meant, that is dangerous, look at this. It's gonna get collapsed. I'm gonna walk through the hallway very quick because I don't want to die in the freaking building. Look you guys, pretty dangerous dude. And here as well. Very very weak. Dude. Look, there's actually a part of that has took fire or something. Whoa. Dude, that's crazy. Oh, here's some shares, man. Nice. Whoa! What the heck is that? Hospital beds. Dude.
ELB weed.
This is nice. Check this, guys. Yo. Why the heck is standing in a freaking school, man? Or maybe this was the first aid room. Possible. But those bats are looking very scary and pretty old, man. But it's epic. Dude, guys, this building is scary as hell, man. I mean, this part is scary as hell. Ooh. Dude. Or maybe, guys, this was the oldest building of the school. People inside the building. Oh, that's from outside. Jesus Christ. Dude, it's just like a morgue table, man. Check this.
It's
scary, dude. Check this.
Mm-hmm.
Yo. Dude. Nice. I never expected, guys, we're gonna find some seats and hospital beds. Ugh, blocked. Okay, through here then. And I guess we saw everything right now. What? Yeah. Are you gonna do it? Look, guys, some hay. And here's actually something weird. And there's after this, guys. It's actually a stair, but it's looking very weak, guys. Look, guys, we finished exploring this abandoned school. I know it's another epic abandoned school exploration, guys. The green school, actually. But we discovered some crazy things, especially the hospital beds, the freaky stairs. Shares, I mean. Was scary as hell, man. Especially, yeah. And the hallways was pretty cool. And Last of Us guys style, I mean, I love that. I love that kind of style, especially when it's day and nighttime. You won't see it so good like it like daytime guys, so yeah, but yo, it's another epic adventure, guys. Where we explore a creepy school. And if you want to come over at nighttime, where there's actually much dangerous than now at daytime, and it was really dangerous to explore, guys, because all the floors were weak, the buildings are very weak, you know. But it was cool, I did it, guys. So if you enjoyed this video, smash it like, share it to him, and now it's all in the link in the description. So make sure to check out the link in the description, guys, and the description itself. Because, and if you want to support my channel, feel free to donate something small. Every bit helps me a lot, every single bit helps me a lot, guys, and I really appreciate the support. Yeah, but you can make me happy with dropping a big like, and let me know in the comments below if you should do more abandoned schools. But I'm trying to give you fam some abandoned schools with all the furniture still left behind, like I already did 2 weeks ago. And I'm gonna put that video in the description below. You can check it out by yourself. And I promise you, it's scary and haunted because someone threw a freaky tennis ball at me when I was exploring the upper floors alone. So yeah, I guess we finish here right now. So, oh, what the heck is that? Some dry skin here, Jesus. So yeah, we finished, guys, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. So yeah, and also don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. Make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, so you'll see my upcoming Avengers as first. So you can smash the like button as first as well, what will be very epic. And now I'm gonna set my things up, guys, to explore another building for you fams. So yeah, I'm just filled. Thanks for supporting this inspiration, and I'm gonna see you another time in a week. Peace! Guys, before I end this video, obviously, guys, I just explored a freaky floor, flicky. That Rudiger told me. I wasn't gonna do this floor right now, guys, but this floor is full with some stuff, and I don't want to miss that and then record it, guys, because this is actually the craziest part of this whole school itself. Legit! So let's go! And when I finished, oh, that's not that part, that is still collapsed, but here in this hallway, guys, look. First room, check this out, guys. This is nuts and the scariest one. Holy shit! Here, actually, this furniture still left behind. I didn't. Wasn't expected, guys. Expect this. But check this. Here are all the stuff stocked. Oh, it's actually nuts. And after this, guys, this will be the finish. I mean, the end. So, aka the finish, yeah. Dude, this room is very old. Dude. Oh, and here's empty. And there, in that room, special or not? Okay, so, okay. Only those two rooms, guys, was epic, so. But, it's all extra footage, guys, so I showed you, so it's now the real end. Yes. Phil destroyed, dude. So yeah, now this is real end. Okay, I'm just in this world, and I'm gonna see you another time for the second time, man. Peace!